Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghost League and welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Fallout Shelter Online. And today... Actually, I don't know what we are going to do today. I probably want to complete some quests and upgrade my vault as well. But let's see what happens. Okay. We have to build an... where is it? Cap factory or something like that. Oh, it's only one slot. Okay, let's build it there. Oh, there's a dweller upstairs as well, new. PCG. Okay, we can claim that quest. Let's see, what's new? Oh, and we already did the first one. Oh, we need to assign one dweller to the recycling center. Okay, we can do that. And we have to upgrade our characters with this button. Only how far we need to upgrade them. Okay, I'm guessing that's the max level that we can do. Number 10, level 12. I can't talk today. Level 10, I wanted to say. Okay, let's upgrade everything to level 6. Will that be okay? Not everything, but something. And my cats are fighting. So yeah, upgrade her as well. I guess I could skip this and not record, but oh well. If I started, then I will continue. Upgrade dog meat as well. I'm probably going to upgrade the characters that I send out of the vault. Also, I like the 3D picture, kinda. It looks so cute. Oh, we don't have, but we can get some customs for him as well. That's cool. So, are we good on upgrading our characters? And a few more beds. Okay, we already did that, I'm guessing. Oh, our storage limit is full on the electricity. I guess we are fine. We have plenty of it. I'm not using that so much. I know probably I'm going to play farther and I'm going to regret that. But for now, no. Okay, deploy one dweller. Who do we put there? Actually, who is free? Can upgrade it before I even put a dweller in there. Who do we make to do the cap making? Who do we put in charge of making caps, actually? Everybody is working already. I'm guessing those two who are in the gym? Or him. 315 caps an hour. For now, okay. That's okay for now. So, and we completed this quest. And we completed this as well. And yeah, we're losing some power, but that's okay. This one, I have already upgraded. On 6. It's telling me to do something here, but... Do I need to upgrade, 6 characters? Because I upgraded the girl to level 6, but... It's not showing. I know. Well, Oh, I need to upgrade them to level 7. Six equipments I need, not level 6, I need level 7. Okay, that's kinda easy because I already upgraded some of them. Okay, upgrade this to level 7. I'm guessing at least if I did everything right, but we'll see. So, is that enough? Yes, it is. Actually, that's what we needed to do. Church. Okay, it looks like we are going to cut charge. My power is pretty good. Enemy power is lower, so probably we are not going to die. Hopefully. Oh, what is that? It looks like a character from Halo or Doom. Okay, and we are at the church. There's that. He haven't been on his lunch break. He didn't even finish his coffee. Oh, bad for him. While you were busy hammering on garbage equipment, I upgraded my data acquisitor unit. Now I can use it to collect data on various mutants. Okay, so we need to collect some data for her. Actually, she's not here even. And storage isn't here as well. Sounds cool, but what do I have to do with it? Yeah, he's not here. I changed him. I think he's working in the cap making place. What? Wait. Look, all done. Relax, my friend. I have a feeling that you will be a real great collector. Yeah, sitting at the vault, not coming with us. Eliminate the boss. Okay. So, there are like four floors. Oh, I already can see some enemies. Okay, let's check out the floors first, and I see the boss already. Let's collect this quickly. Check the last floor. Actually, it's not the last floor, it's one floor under us. I'm guess. Okay, let's take this. I will check out the last floor. And then we start from the top and kill everything. Come on, move, dog meat, move. Oh, it's empty. Oh, what is that? Mrs. Fillmore, don't you have an update already? It still hurts when mole rats bite me. Shh, careful. There's a strong biologic signal ahead. That means there are more. And it's a black and red deathclaw. Okay, that's kind of a little bit stronger than the mole rats and bugs, I'm guessing, but okay. Let's start cleaning this place up. Let's start from the top. Oh, there are those green bugs. I don't remember what they do. They put like radiation on us? I'm guessing, I don't know. Okay, last two. Come on, somebody kill him. Sturge. Oh. Actually, he actually did it. And we get the steam pack. Okay, some more bugs and some more rats. Oh, come on, quickly, kill them. Oh, what's that in the next room? Some sort of syringe? Oh, It's for the radiated rooms. But I don't think there are any, at least in this level. Okay, let's kill this kinda boss, who's already almost dead from the first hit. Oh. And he's dead. Oh, there's one room behind the Deathclaw. Okay, let's go straight to him. I kinda like this layout of the game, that you can explore as well. You could explore in the original one, but I think this one is much better. Okay, let's use all of our special abilities. And it actually was quicker than the bugs. We are a little bit hurt, but that's okay. Miss Wilmers, this should be enough. All of my bones are rushing. What are you talking about? Our experiment has just started. Look at the Commonwealth. There are so many opportunities, so many experiments. Don't you think it's exciting? I'd rather you shoot me. But you're not even here. What are you talking about? Shh, sweetie. I won't let you die that easily. So she wants to torture them. But that's okay. Actually, I meant to explore. Yeah, there is the next room. There's a safe in it. Two salves. Who would keep salves in a safe? I don't know, but I don't care. But I think I'm going to end it here. So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe. And click that little bell notification icon. I'll see you guys all next time. So yeah, bye for now.